Knights here tonight, and look who's here.
Wonder what this man wants.
You can feel the tensions rising. To be at the service of.
I think the question is now, who can stop the Undertaker or the Ministry?
The Dead Man in action here tonight. One of the most athletically gifted, agile big men in the history of this business. Opponents know to prepare for Taker's power and striking skills, but I don't think they're ever truly prepared for how versatile and dangerous he can be in the ring. Truly awe-inspiring every time he mixes it up.
Challenger who sees this as a golden opportunity.
The championship may not be on the line tonight, but if you're just putting all of those years of in-ring success to work.
Match going.
no part of the Dead Man.
Intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
look at those six superstars going head-to-head and toe-to-toe. Here are your winners. Imagine all of the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes. It's this guy. Championship seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Back into the ring. looks like the champ is going to retain.
He gets back into the ring.
He's got a plan for that.
Here's your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, T. Freeman Ray Wyatt. An exciting match that concludes with a title-changing hands.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolutely.